careful around these parts, little dragon. There'll be more ghosts in this here shipyard than I can shake me pick at. Darn shame, too, because I was mighty close to finding me treasure. Would you look at that? Some fool hid a dang gum egg in me treasure.
Just in time. A Rhinox skateboard gang has challenged us to a race. They said you're slower than a molten crater fire slug. I stuck up for you, though. I told them I've seen some pretty fast fire slugs. So, are you ready to race these guys? They bet us an egg that you won't win. Right on! You can use my special racing board. Every time you do a trick, it builds up turbocharge. You can use your turbos at any time by pressing the square button. Good luck! Them like a bunch of dizzy one-toed sand norks. Oh yeah, I guess we won this egg too. Now that the Rhinox are gone, do you want to try a real challenge? I know you're fast, but I bet you can't defeat all the crabs on the course and still beat me in a race. Want to give it a shot? All right! Eat my skate dust, sucker! can't believe you beat me. You must have been practicing the whole time I thought you were looking for eggs. Hey, speaking of which, one of those crabs was guarding this one.
These here waters used to be my favorite diving spot. But I can't get any loot with these subs patrolling around. Think you can pilot this here sub I bought for scrap? Alrighty then. I'll press the X button to speed on up. And when you get a sub in your sights, the torpedo will start to lock on. If you get a good lock on, fire away with the circle button. You got some mean sub-driving skills. Why don't you have this here egg as a reward? Well, I hate to ask your help again, but there'd be even more subs that darn come out of nowheres. If you could blast them, I could use this acid lake as my swimming hole again. Darn tootin'! Get on, little dragon!
Thank you.
Yes, the acid lake is safe for swimming again. I wish I could reward you better, but all I got's left is this here other egg. Maybe there'll be something better in this one.